So some people don't understand this spoiler of Into the Light once again. And BTW, I'm talking about at Honey Seal's spoiler. So there's two people I'm talking about. Marianne and Alyssa. So without the spoiler, Alyssa is the direct descendant of the royal family, while Marianne is a legitimate child of a maid. Now, with the spoilers, Alyssa actually have white hair, yellow eyes, while Marianne actually have black hair and dull green eyes. Since Marianne is a legitimate child, she was not in favor of her other half-sibling. Sosh got jealous of Alyssa because Alyssa was favored by her siblings. So she made a deal with the devil that she Marianne and Alyssa switch bodies, but she kept her story being a legitimate child. She also made people hate Alyssa and made her suffer like she Marianne did due to her being a legitimate child and having black hair and dull eyes. So in short, Alyssa should be treated as the flower of Edenbell, her empire, and Marianne should be treated as a crow. And lesson learned: no matter what body Marianne enter, she's disgusting.